overhand knot. That tight. Now pinch a loop up against the shaft. Use the tag end on that loop and come through here. Now we're gonna hook the loop we start off with. Hold it like that.